Hi, my name is Stefan Brewer, and I'm a CPA and certified tax resolution specialist. I run a firm that specializes in tax preparation and tax resolution out of Phoenix, Arizona. The topic for today is, can bankruptcy help me with my tax debt? Unfortunately, there are a number of bankruptcy attorneys out there telling clients that taxes can't be discharged in bankruptcy. And unfortunately, that's just not true. And I believe there's a reason why this misnomer is out there, and it's because there are so many rules that apply to the discharge of taxes in bankruptcy. So let's go through some of those rules. First of all, you have to understand only income taxes can be discharged in bankruptcy. Payroll taxes cannot be discharged in bankruptcy. You also have to understand there are particular rules that will determine whether taxes are dischargeable in bankruptcy. So let's go through those rules. And this is probably one of the reasons why this misnomer is out there, because it is a specific set of circumstances. So let's go through those. First of all, there is what's called the three-year rule, meaning if your returns are filed timely, including extensions, that the return has to have been filed 3 years prior to the discharge in bankruptcy. If the returns were not filed timely, then we're into the two-year rule, which says that if the returns were filed late, they must have been filed at least 2 years prior to the discharge in bankruptcy. Then we have what's called the 240-day rule that says the taxes have to have been assessed at least 240 days prior to the discharge in bankruptcy. Now there's two more rules that apply here, and they're often forgotten about. And that is, there cannot have been any willful evasion of taxes. Usually when you're trying to hide assets. Nor can there have been any fraud. Can't have been any fraud in any attempt to avoid paying taxes. Some other important points. This is a complex area of the law. Case in point, there's so many varied opinions out there on what's dischargeable in bankruptcy in regards to taxes. Well, you also have to understand that there are times that items can pass through bankruptcy, meaning they can survive bankruptcy. One in particular is a tax lien on a property. If the property has equity, it is possible to survive bankruptcy. So it's important to be able to have someone that you're working with that really understands the law and can do a proper analysis of your particular situation. You also have to understand that this is particularly heavily dependent on state law. So I would encourage you that you work with a bankruptcy attorney in your particular state. If we can help you in any way, we're here to help you solve your tax problems. This is just but one way possible to solve your tax problems. If you'd like to talk to us, we're here to help you. Our phone number is 480-907-6644. Have a great day.